Hello friends, in this tutorial we will learn how to set up a download manager with your Firefox on Linux Mint. So first of all, start up your terminal, enter the command su root. This will switch your account to the root. Enter the password. After that, type a command called apt-get space install uget. Press enter and the download manager uget will be installed. You will be prompted for the download. Just select Y for that. And now when the download manager is installed, you need to configure that with your Firefox. For that, just go to your Firefox and go to the site called flashcode.net. Just click on this button called install. Firefox will ask if you want to allow. Hit yeah. It will download the plugin. This flashcode will act as a bridge between your download manager and the Firefox. Install it. Restart your Firefox. Finally, you're done. Now simply, whenever you encounter any file download, just what you need to do is just for example, this is the file download. You'll be prompted like this. There will be new option added called flashcode. Just select the download manager uget from here, press OK. And then in uget you will be prompted like this. Here should be the location of the download and stuff like that. Press OK and it will start your accelerated download instantly. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Thanks a lot for watching. Please do like the video, and also if you have any request for any type of tutorial video, just write in comments, or you can just message me also. Have a nice time. Thanks for watching. Bye.